everyone.
Alors quand BPI m'a demandé de vous parler de conquête,
when BPI asked me to talk to you about conquest, I couldn't not link it to my personal experience. And what I thought about is struggle, sacrifice, and the energy we put into it, into all this. I want to share a first story with you, the story of my father. In 1986, my father was 38 years old, and he had a big conflict with Bernard Tapie. And my father decided to launch his own company based on a patent for cyclists' pedals. His brand, Time, was negotiated in a New York Times building by my father. His dream was to develop the highest quality equipment for the biggest champions in the sport. 2 years after the creation of this company, Delgado won the Tour de France with the Time pedals. 1 year later, in 1989, this big win of Lemon was only 8 seconds more than the second in line. He won against all odds, and he had Time pedals at his feet. So my father wanted his company to be well known. He decided to develop shoes as well, and he didn't want to do as anybody, as everybody else. He never did. He decided to do white shoes, to make white shoes instead of black shoes as everybody else, and he put some red on it, so runners were fined. Time paid the fines, but all the runners were wearing the shoes. So in some years, in a few years, my father managed to make of this company a reference in cycling. But it's a struggle. It's a struggle that requires a huge sacrifice. And this is the biggest difficulty of conquerors, their solitude. That is what I experienced. My father was absent, was anxious, he was full on with his company. And then there was his final, his tragic death in 1994. He had a heart attack. He died next to his bike. That day was my birthday. My mom, my sister, and I felt that we experienced what we had always feared. Time killed my father. Now I will tell you a second story. It is my story. Those who know me say that, know that I have taken the companies of my father, and we managed to get rid of a 10 million euro debt.
J'ai un petit blanc, mais ça va revenir.
Excuse me, I just lost my train of thought, but
alors, au fond, ce dont je voulais vous parler,
get it back.
C'est d'énergie. Parce que
so what I wanted to talk to you about is energy, because the energy that pushed my dad to fight, the energy that pushed me to take his companies, to retake his companies when I was 26 years old, is very powerful. I'm really sorry, I'm losing my words. Excuse me.
Alors je vais passer tout de suite à la morale de l'histoire et de ces deux histoires.
I will go on directly to the conclusion of this story. When I prepared this speech, they told me, do it for yourself, not for others. And what I want to say is that I understand my father, and I've pardoned him. I've understood that he didn't fight in vain.
Il faut vivre ce que l'on
I've understood that in life we need to live out our mission, our mission in life. That's what makes us move forward. What my father has taught me is what I wish for everyone, to find a mission for life and live it intensely. Thank you very much.